The world of the bars.
On the battlefield, he gained respectful fame. With many medals of bravery and stripes to his name. He grew in as soon as he could to cover the scars on his face. He always urged his men on. But on the eve of great battle with the infantry and dream, the old general tossed in his sleep and wrestled with his meaning. He awoke from the night to tell what he had seen and walked slowly out of his tent. All the men held tall with their chests in the air, with the courage and the blood and the fire in their stare. And it was a great morning, and they all wondered how they would fare. The old general told them to go home. He said,
I have seen the others, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. No, and I've seen the mothers, and I
on the shoulders, not knowing what to do with his contradicting orders. The general said he would do his own duty, but he was standing no further. Men go as they please, and not a man moved. Their eyes gazed straight ahead, till one by one they stepped back and not a word was said. The old general's left with his own words echoing in his head. He then prepared to fight. He said,
I have seen the others, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth.
Go now, you are forgiven.